Today I'm gonna show you how to root Mi3 Miui 6 stable version Indian variant. So let's get started. As you can see here, the version is 6.3.2.0. It's Indian variant version. So now you have to copy super shoe zip into your Mi3 via PC. So here we copied the file. As you can see here, now power up your phone. Hold volume down and power key together. Here is the fast boot mode. Connect your USB to your PC. Hold shift key and right click to command prompt and copy the command into command prompt. And press enter. Here the recovery has been copied to your Mi3. Remove your USB cable. Now reboot your phone by pressing power key. Now go to settings, about phone, system update. There you will find reboot to recovery mode. Press that. OK. Now we boot into the recovery. Go to advanced, select system active 2, system 2. Now install zip. Now choose the super shoe zip that we have copied to our phone. Select system 2. Yes. we are done here. Just fix root. Reboot system now. Now we will verify if our phone is rooted. So download root checker, it's free in Play Store. Install it. As you can see now, we are rooted. Thanks for watching my video. Please like and subscribe to my channel.